I'll be right here.
The beautiful Anne Marie and Jones Talmadge. If you guys want to tell us a little bit about what you guys have going on today, and what your choreography.
Yeah, we are performing in Midwest, and it's about addiction. It's a personal story for me, and what happens to a relationship when somebody is an addict. The violence that can happen, the pain that your partner can feel.
Necessarily how our relationship is at home,
but just the relationship,
universal yeah. themes of
right.
how passion can be out of
relationship. Absolutely, and I'm sure that that's how you reach different audiences, right? When we use our art and our expression to, tell these stories, whether it's personal to us or whether we're telling it for someone else to hear.
Yeah,
very cool. Okay, so I'm gonna ask you a fun question. Which animal would you choose to dance like?
I guess I would have to say a jaguar.
Ooh, yeah, a jaguar.
They're very powerful and they're very stealthy.